I get a feeling it's gonna be a riot.
I don't read the newspapers because they all have ugly prints.
We're living at a time of extremism, a time of revolution, a time when there's got to be a change.
You're not me. There's just no way.